Hello and welcome to A Quick Bit of Shovelite. My name's Toby from the Kilobits, and, well, I am needlessly excited about this game. I've been hyped for maybe 2 years since I first saw screenshots and then footage of the game. Oh, now, the reason for that is that the game is apparently Mega Man crossed with Dark Souls with great fun shovel Scrooge McDuck shenanigans. Oh boy, okay, I'm going in blind, so let's see if it's worth all the hype. Already I'm loving the graphical style. Sort of reminds me of all the 8-bit games I used to love. I'm not gonna skip. Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. Man, that bit better. Wait, Proto-Man? I'm also playing the game without sound, so that it doesn't screw up the recording, which means that I'm probably going to be even more hyped the first time I get to listen to the amazing chiptunes. I mean, the trailer music and the gameplay that I've seen so far has had absolutely incredible music, and I can only imagine that I'm talking over it right now, so I'm going to let you get back to it. Oh shit, look at all these bosses. The Enchantress and the Order of No Quarter. Man, I'm excited. The new adventure is about to begin. Okay, yes, I understand. Let me in. I love this sort of procedural fading thing that they're doing. Shovelry, excellent. Okay, on we go. Okay, so we've got two attack buttons, and a jump button, and already I'm shoveling. Okay, let's shovel this. So far there are two buttons, shovel and jump, which is kind of what I like to see, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, if I jump and press down, oh my god, I get a Scrooge McDuck pogo stick. I was wondering how you did that. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. And belly up. Brilliant. I wonder if I can... yeah. Okay, so there's a castle in the background. Already these graphics are doing a better job of representing what Mega Man should be than the recent sort of demake Mega Mans. Well, that's unfair. Mega Man 9 was great. Mega Man 10, however, was a colossal disappointment. And up we go. Oh my god, all of the nostalgia is overflowing, which is weird because this is a new IP. Maybe nostalgia isn't the right word. I mean, I don't know if there is a word for a feeling of familiarity which comes from something new. I'm gonna call it... I'm not that creative. Oh, wait, no! Oh, okay. Goddamn, okay. So I fell on spikes, that's an instant death, a la Mega Man. Gonna say I've got a life gauge. It's nice to see that the game is unforgiving though. But I did just die in the tutorial, that's gotta harm my credibility. Oh nice, and you can recover your gold, which is definitely not just a code word for souls. Oh man, I love recovery mechanic. Okay. So far I'm... whoa, that's a dragon. Oh my god, look at its idle anime. Oh, ow. Ooh. Okay, so its head is only a weak point, but it's okay because I can Scrooge on this thing for... well, indefinitely it seems. Yeah, all that gold. Man, that was fun. And it didn't have a life bar, meaning that it was just a mid-level boss. Okay, let's go down through here. Wonderful. Man, I'm really, really loving all this DuckTales stuff. Ooh, hello. Can't get through here. Oh, but now the game is teaching me about destructible scenery. Excellent. Man, as far as the tutorial goes, this is... ooh, ow. Okay, so sometimes there will be enemies hidden inside the wall. This is teaching me the game mechanics in a really fun way, sort of like Mega Man X. Well, that's obviously a secret. Across we go. Okay, smashy smashy. Oh, and there is a parchment with a musical note on it. Man, I hope that there's a sound test. Okay, I have no idea what that did. But collectibles are... Ooh, hello. Collectibles are always welcome. Provided they actually do things. Not a big fan of the sort of artificial game life extendy ones. Man, I can't wait to play this on something that isn't PC. I just lied. I'm super hype. Okay, through we go. Oh man, what is that? But also, I do not want to be missing out on whatever... Yep, there we go. Shit, all these environmental clues. It feels like I'm playing a game from the late 80s. But with all the sort of innovations that have been brought over the last 20, 30 years... All in all, I'm really enjoying this. Could it be, in 2014, there's a game that's not worthless? Oh, that's not fair. Mario Kart 8's pretty great. Okay, I can see that the way to progress is on the left, but... Obvious sequence is obvious. Oh, maybe this is the way to progress. No, no, no! Ah, bollocks! Well, I do need that musical note, so I guess we're gonna go through there again. Holy shit, multiple bags to recover. That was pretty, pretty suave, though. Pretty suave, gent. Doesn't seem to be a life counter, and I do still have a lot of gold. But fuck it. There is no way in hell that I'm not going to recover. Oh man. All those bags of gold. Just can't. There we go. Oof. Man, it's running at a smooth 60 as well on my terrible, terrible laptop. I mean, it's not as bad as my old laptop, but. It's still not exactly a beast machine. I'd be kind of concerned if it didn't run well, given that it's a sort of mock 8-bit retro indie game, but at the same time... Ooh, shit! No, you don't. Okay. Up we come. I like as well that you can only, Oh, okay, there's gotta be a secret. Can I shovel... Ah, there we go. Oh man, this is fun. Oh, is that a carrot? Never mind. And it's a lot of gold! Excellent. Well, I know what I'm doing this evening. I was supposed to be going to a Smash Bros. Tournament, but now I feel like Shovel Knight takes precedence over all other video games. It's just been such a long time since I felt this sort of... I mean, I realize that the commentary's suffering because I'm so into this, but at the same time, that's a testament, right? Oh, same boss, sub-boss as before, but over pits. Do not want to shovel his head. Well, loads of gold fell into the pit. Okay, through we go. Hopefully the boss shouldn't be too far. No, you don't. Ooh, fuck, that's a difficult jump, I can already tell. And again. Oh, ho, ho. There we go. I don't think the game sort of assumes that I already have at least a little bit of ability. But then again, I suppose these games have been around for, well, however many years, so they should assume that I have at least rudimentary platforming knowledge. Plus the fact that it controls so tightly. I mean, look at that. There's a little bit of deceleration and acceleration on the player movement. The jumping is a fucking buttery dream. Ah, knew there'd be a secret. And a chest. Brilliant. What's it gonna be? Even more gold! Okay, and hup! Oh my god. Scrooging is actually the greatest feeling. I'm gonna scrooge on all of these guys. There we go. Oh fuck, I think this was the last checkpoint for the level, which means, logically, that... Yep, here we are. Black Knight, who also has a shovel. The Cerulean Coward. Oh my goodness, the writing is great. Oh my goodness. Conquered by the Enchantress, the Order of No Quarter. Okay, let's go base. I mean, oh shit, he's got health. Okay. Come on. Shovel me. I don't understand. Usually the first boss in these games is kind of... Oh no, okay, he hits really hard. Ow, fuck. What? Ah, he's doing double jumps and stuff. Kia! Puts me in mind of... Ah, there he goes! Oh wow, this game is really well animated. Fuck, that was super satisfying! Okay, so, oh, he gets up and runs away. Hopefully this means that he will be a recurring enemy. Man, I really liked him. Oh, wow. Those lighting effects. This is so Dark Souls. It's so Mega Man versus Dark Souls. Mega Man X Dark Souls. Except, you know, not Mega Man X. Whoa, Shield Knight! Is this a dream? Oh, wow. Okay, I'll catch her. That was surreal and amazing. Okay, and I'm awake. I'm gonna dig up. Wow, turns out that you can really shovel just about anything in this game. And I got an achievement. Excellent. Oh, wow, world map. Okay, well, this is really, really fucking exciting. So glad that I'm done with the planes. Okay, well, this video has been a joy to make. Like, more so than most things. Oh, I can't move through the village yet. Gotta complete it. Okay, well, if you have enjoyed this video, then you can always click those like and subscribe buttons. Okay, there we go, I was about to say. A shovel is in no way a weapon. Wow, it's got... What the fuck is that? Help. Oh, jeez. Okay, so is this like an upgrade shop? How can you see my pretty face? I'm wearing a... What the f... The goatician. Oh my goodness, this is amazing. Yeah, I'll buy you a meal ticket. 1,000? Yeah, fuck it. Take it. There we go! Okay, well, I'm clearly gonna extend health here. Gastronomer, I love it. Wow, look at these animations! I love that the video was going to end, but I cannot end it without... Well... Oh, and... Holy shit, heart container. Amazing. Well, I think I can bear to end it now. Oh wow, look, it's child playing with a hooping stick. This is incredible. I cannot recommend this enough. I'm already having more fun than I have in months. And I'm leaving all my troubles behind. Shovel Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Anyway, if you've liked this video, then please do not hesitate to leave a like and subscribe. If you would like to find more about The Kilobits, you can find us on Twitter at twitter.com/TheKilobits and on Facebook at facebook.com/TheKilobits. Oh my goodness, I don't want to stop playing. I literally don't ever want to stop playing. So many awesome things to see. And they're all here. For me. There was a secret there, you can have that for free. No, this rhyming. Please kill me.